Hello there, Madra Hill. Welcome back to Team 4 Oirit. It's 5th January, 1501. I am now preparing myself to have to fight a billion Yan separatists. However, there is Dong Zhao, and I want to fight them. They would call in Korchin, who are easy, and Qin Yang, who don't exist. How many troops does Dong Hai have? Dong Hai has 16,000 soldiers, and is the same tech as me. But I am all cavalry, so I should be fine. So I will have more. The only problem is I really don't want rebels just popping out on my face. Well, let's see what happens. That cannon, didn't I? Come on. It says 1.1 years. Hey, trading in chat. Okay, there we go. Ijan. I want to make these rebels pop. This is key. Yan. Okay. How do I piss them off? I can't reduce autonomy anywhere, sadly. Can there. But that's Ming separatists. Tell you what though, I could undo this continuously. I might as well just try and make them pop. Anywhere that's not gonna explode, I might as well, right? Oh, you know what I could do? I could just state this, couldn't I? I could just state South Hebi. Oh, didn't work. I was hoping that would make them rebel. Oh well. Oh, there we go. No, it's still... Oh, it's lowered the autonomy massively. Lame. Oh, there we go. Lower autonomy. Yeah, there we go. 0.3 years. Okay, cool. That'll make them pop. Come on, do it. Rebel. Yes. Rebel, you bastards. Come on. Okay, 0.5 years. That's okay. So I actually could have... Oh, they're only 12,000 now. Oh, nice. Let's get them. And when can I get more troops? Not for a while. 1511. Oh my god. Oh, the Timmies are here. Hello, Timmies. Want an ally? Oh, good. One day. Alright. Hello, Dong Hai. I suppose I should... Oh, that's actually gems. I want that. That's mine. Hello. That's a gherkin. Alright, cool. Good chat. Let's go to war. Oh, we have access. Sorry. Oh, sorry. Great. Well, the autonomy change. Lawgiver. Okay. So they will call in Korchin. I will call them in as well. They will call in Haixi. Because I do want to take Korchin. But Haixi is a separate thing. That's probably easier if I just do it on Haixi and call everybody in. Because then I could just beat everyone up nicely. So let's just do that. Probably easiest. Oh, need a rival. Timmy's. Fine. Okay. And call in Dong Hai. The reconquest is pretty cheap. 25%. But it's only for core return. Whereas tribal feud is 75 and 100. So we'll do tribal for Laduna. Let's go. Come on. Gordon, Haixi, and Dong Hai. Come on. They have not yet joined. What the hell? And there's the yen. There's the yen, boys. Hey, there's the Korchins. Get them, lads. Kitchen. Although I realize I now could have just returned cores. Crap. It might have been faster. Shite. Oh well, we're here now. Nothing for it, guys. Make it work. Key thing is we no longer have insane levels of rebellions. Thanks to our massive unrest reduction. It's just, yeah, the OE is a problem. This is our religious unity, local traditions. We want to keep Horde unity high as well. Let's pop this Ice Mage with two siege pips over there, lads. Oi. Yeah, I don't really care about the AE, though. It's an important distinction to make. I don't care about it. Oh, the coalitions are increasing. Jesus, look at all these rebels. No. Ah, damn it. God damn it. Went right into that. Shit, I just... right into it, guys. Have a bitch. How dare you? So far, there are quite a few men in this army. We're fighting. There's Gyaldos in the northeast, so we're fine there. Oh, there are some Yarklin separatists, unfortunately. Two of a kind. Advisor or admin power? What? Yeah. Just give me the power, yo. Go away. No! God damn it! They just teleport! They freaking teleport! Where do you come from, yo? God damn, I'm losing troops everywhere. I got all these cavalry, so we're fine. We have tons of shock bonuses, so we're fine. It's just annoying. Got him. Hello. Just steadily stack wiping, don't mind me. Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. Just gotta also watch out for those rebels. Unfortunately, we are gonna get some money problems, but that's okay. Ah, we're a little shy on the Xinyang. Frankly, I need an artillery. Salt crisis, production efficiency. Oh, good. Thanks. We're now not losing as much money as I was before, which is good. Good. Some siege pips. It's getting some very beautiful little stack wipes, which is great. We're going to Setsun. Just take this little fort, so then we have to just get the ones in Haixi, unfortunately. Hey, that's not your Beijing. Oh my god, they're just wandering around my country. Stop that. We could now try and get, like, just one artillery. Now it's unfortunate because of the deaths everywhere. There we go. Get him on the steps. Yeah, we've basically wiped out their army. We're fine. We also really do need to rebuild the army. We really do. Let's get a couple infantry, I think. Right. Get that Jin Zhao, boy. Why is my vassal not doing anything? I know they're not exactly paying me much money. But, come on. Oh, Christ. Okay. We have just been declared warred on by a lot of people, including Japan. The instigators of the war, however, are calm. It's just calm. That's okay with me. Go in. Okay, so we just need to beat calm and we'll win, essentially. No! Ah, damn it! Ah, let him go ahead too fast. Oh, we got him. Order restored. What? With our borders no longer under threat by powerful hordes, the land may prosper, and our rule is no longer in question. The criticism that was once directed towards the Son of Heaven has died down, and the Empire can look forward to a new era of prosperity. Excuse me? I'm right here! Damn it, they gain... Well, it means that when that piece is up, I can kill them, and then I can try and form Great Wan quickly. Hopefully. Right, we're going to have to peace out of this war pretty quick, because we do have a lot of people on me. I mean, to be fair... No, Ming is still the Emperor. Yeah, it's still Ming. He's, of course, losing mandate, like, insane levels. And he'll pop out, but... Oh, crap, they don't have coalition, do they? No, they don't. They don't care about me. And I can just eat them later. Great. Hurry up, please. The good thing is that a lot of people were in truces with me. Yeah, I have no idea how that event could have possibly happened. I really don't understand. I'm really quite truly confused. We have essentially just completely defeated these guys now. Let's get a couple cavi boys. Alright. Dropping siege stacks everywhere. Quickly as we can. Oh my god, hurry up. Just drop stuff everywhere. So we're gonna get a lot of losses from this. The thing is, the majority of the army is in Japan. This is fine. This is genuinely quite fine. I can probably make this into a nice little victory. Beautiful. Not so beautiful. Back around. Okay. It's the thing is, that is actually mountains, so we want to kind of be careful with that. WOK New England is premiering. What's WOK? What's that mean? New England. I googled that and I got Brighton Wok, a restaurant in Brighton. I don't think that's what you meant. I am 15.5% sure that's what you... Ah! Oh, World of Kaiserreich. I don't know what that is. Oh, it's just an animated business series. That's cool. Hey, Siege of Shenyang. Thank Christ. Right. Sorry. Acronyms, man. Acronyms. They're insane. Okay. So, back we go. Now, anything I have a permanent claim... So that's Korchin. Obviously, I want these. And that. Ah, dude, come on. Come on! We want to restore... Jin Zhao to Jin Zhao. I think that's fair. I want to take Shenyang. And Dong to Ming, no. Hunkun. Hunkun could be good. A bit much. That's all I could actually restore, damn. Okay. You know what? We could save that for a separate war with them. Or just a return war. And thus just take these provinces entirely. Or you know what? We could actually, yeah, we could just peace out with these guys entirely. What am I doing? Of course. You, give me all of your money and give me that. Yeah, it does cost diplo, I forget, yeah. Whereas this costs me nothing. So, yeah, let's just peace out here. For all of your money. Aw, they don't want to peace out. Come on. Yeah, I can do a return core CP. Hand over the occupations and take it that way. Yeah, yeah, no, I'll do that. I'll do that. I won't do retours. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to peace out with Donghai. And then I can take all of Haixi in like one war. I might actually still take Jin Zhao, though, so they can at least have the ability to move around a bit. That'll work. If we start popping siege stacks on there, though, they will be more inclined to piss off. That'd be a pleasure. Yeah, hand the occupation, take it that way. I know, absolutely. That's a good point. I should just do that. Just do that now. I'm gonna take Xin Zhang there. I would prefer to take Xin Yang. Okay, where's the big boy? Go there. Good. Go there. Yes. Who's got that victory? I do. Okay, those rebels are seriously causing me some problems. Oh my god, Japan has landed. That is awesome, because then I can just walk into their face and eat them. That is fantastic. I only need 3 for that, which means we can just go there. Perfect. Yes. Because I want Xinjiang because it's so expensive and valuable. So we want to just peace out with Donghai separately. I want that, and I want that. Coalitions. I don't care. Everybody already hates me. You mean nothing to me. Get over there. Nope. Okay, what do I need here? I need 6. Right, get up there. Okay, go that way. Great. I need to make sure I have siege pips. No, I don't. That's okay. Cool. That'll mean we start getting ticking score. Alright, getting close. Obviously, we need to make sure we kill these guys before we have a chance. Okay. Let's go. Do this. Excuse me. Where in the goddamn hell do you think you're going? Consarn it. Perfect. Go, go, go. My military engineer has died. Land maintenance modifier. Yes, please. Hey, we got him in the woods. Okay. Ooh, they're getting a little close. They're on 49 right now. Come on, Donghai. Gotta peace out now. It is definitely time for you to go. Don't copy to Lithuania. Great. Good to hear. Thankfully, that's still 42. What is this? This only needs 3, which means we could start to break away individual stacks. They're getting sieges. Like that. Hell yeah. Chase them down. That's my jam. That's still 35, which is really, really good for us. Let's go around here a bit. This is intense. Jin's out ended. That's fine, considering that we're their allies. Nice. Literally just want that. Jimalo, the stuff. That's the siege. It's the siege pips. Good. Okay, and let's rotate east. We're definitely going to need to make sure we have at least a few soldiers. You know what? We can actually take the Hexy stuff later. Let's just leave the siege general. What we're going to do is we're taking the 5 and trying to get ready to attack in Beijing. And we're leaving 1, although they're not really sieging anything, it'll, you know, slow them down. And we're just going to wait until we can take as much cash as possible from Donghai. That'll be it for this episode, guys. Do be sure to leave a like and a comment on the video. Let me know what you think of the series so far. I was Aljong, continue to be, and this has been E4. Bye-bye.